Can't wait to read all of this. Here we go. That's good. That's a good picture.
Peter,
Peter, right? Yes.
Good to see you.
Nice to see you again.
And Laura?
Laura. Jim McMurray?
Nice to meet you.
Laura. She's the food writer.
Oh, okay. And she,
along with a lot of help from him.
The only scene that has to be reshot is the scene with Marlena, because remember I was playing Joe and Marlena. So of course it doesn't really work in the movies. It's got to be split screen. So I'm just looking for a place to reshoot that, and then I will have quite a gorgeous video. I paid thousands. There is a soundtrack, yes. There is a soundtrack, Welcome to Lesbian Island, marvelous songs. And so, thank you very much for coming.
It's got the most culture out of the entire state. Yeah. So I know they have a big art festival over there. The college is there. I would say from Ann Arbor, I am southwest. Not terrible.
We've done this a bunch of times.
Don't say that. I've been telling her it's going to go fast.
It's 9:30 at night. She goes, she has a tablet. She has no idea what she's doing, but she completely mesmerized. It's a wonderful.
I am really angry tonight because our Crumb is not here. I would love to have our Crumb here and next to him, Kate Greenaway. What a pair. Would they not be great? We are chronicles of heavens above. He will meet Kate Greenaway. Don't they? Won't they make a great pair? Anyway, let me say, I was born into a family of illustrators when it was a fantastic occupation. It still is, but it had a sort of glamour then that doesn't quite exist anymore. But I think the reason it was not only because I had two fabulous parents who were artists, brilliant artists. It was because of what I absorbed from all of this. The fact that my father had a teacher named George Bellows, a fantastic artist, and I was very lucky to get Reginald Marsh as my teacher. But I grew up with illustration. That was what formed everything within me. I grew up with Ernest Shepherd. Ernest Shepherd created Winnie the Pooh, now wears six. Piglet, if you remember, Piglet and Winnie the Pooh, is the total inspiration for Eloise. He, Shepherd, could so simply draw a collection of funny little lines and make them all move across the page. That was what impressed me. And that is what evolved into Eloise. Very important. I think that you all have to be able to observe. And that is what bothers me today, is that the younger people are obsessed with this little tablet that they're looking at. They are not looking at the wonders around us. And that disturbs me. I'm thrilled to be here because of all the people before me that have been here and the whole history of this wonderful place. And Peter Minton, this distinguished gentleman here with a bow tie, can tell you all about the whole entire history of the theater section of this. There was a great period when the Society of Illustrators had Broadway shows, you know? That was a big deal. Hot numbers, girly shows, they called them, girly shows. I think we should revive them. So, anyway, I'm thrilled to be here. It's been an enormous honor. So, my father and mother would be thrilled. I am thrilled. Thrilled to have you all here. Okay, thank you.
Are you in heaven to be in an art store?
This is like mother's milk to me. Mother's milk.